Megavanin, and welcome back to more adventures in Skyrim with Aleya, the Necromancer. I want to give a big, quick shout-out to Volos, the one who created To Each His Own Standing Stone mod. He put up an update, a few of them, in fact, so I did upgrade to version 1.0.3, but he had another one, 0.04, but that was turned into an ESL, and this is an ESP, what I started with. I'm not tech savvy at this at all, just from what I read. He got back to me on this because when I tried switching to the other one, it didn't work. And he said, yeah, just use the 0.03. That's the problem. Switching from ESP to ESL, I said, okay. So I just stuck to the latest ESP version, which is the 1.03. Okay, so thank you again, Volos. It corrected some things, such as the typo for one, which was, I think, in here. Yeah. This used to say Warlock R Pact. It doesn't say that anymore, as you can see. I think maybe there were other minor changes to the powers under certain stones, but maybe not all. So let me see. I want to try to do this super quickly. You know, I know I said that, you know, I intend to take my time with this game, and that is still true, but there will be certain moments maybe where I will, you know, kind of speed through it a little bit, or at least go at a much brisker pace. I want to see if it's possible to even... Oh, shit. To do both the Daedric Shrine quests that I intend to do, you know, in one episode. Oh, we will see. Be able to make it to the top, but oh, my horse is scaling this. To make it. Wow. Okay. Ooh, I wouldn't have been able to do it without you, boy.
Megavanin. I've seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
What do you mean, seen my coming?
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted.
A champion? What is it that Azura seeks?
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
Very well. May I receive a blessing from Azura?
Azura bless you. Twilight guide your path, now and forever.
Oh, this... I love that.
Azura's magic protect you.
Whoa, this is the biggest shrine. Look at that.
We are children
okay,
of the twilight.
Let's go.
Beings who are to be guided from the darkness
into light. Oh no. She believes he is in Winterhold. Okay. Oh, you stupid. Sorry. I meant to... Oh, it's a good thing. Okay, very, very cool. I didn't mean to do that. I just meant to place the freaking marker... that. Okay, come on, Black Beauty. Let's go. the guards of Winterhold extend even out here. Here we are. Okay. Aranya, a princess of Azura, says, I am destined to find an Alduin man who can turn the brightest star. Did I not see an Alduin man? In here, Dark Elf, to be exact. He was sort of working on his experiments outside of the college. Is that you? Okay, well, he's a high elf.
My days in the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close.
Maybe I'm wrong, but
you make a very still. Now. Take a deep breath. Could you describe the smell?
I don't smell anything, but by the gods. Wait. Actually, I do. What in Oblivion is that?
Ah, the sweet smell of burnt flesh. Nothing better, really. Well, I suppose it's probably for the best. Now, I have work to do. You may go.
Wait.
Yes? Speak quickly. I have work to do.
Yeah. Listen, I'm looking for an elven mage who studies stars.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Yara?
Nay. Nay.
We agreed there would be no more questions.
Nay. I didn't agree to anything. Talk. Forget I ask. Nay. Nay to all those. A priestess of Azura sent me.
Azura? Gods, it's all finally coming back to haunt me. What do you know about soul gems?
Well, being a practitioner of necromancy, I know that they're for enchanting, among other things.
They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one.
Don't I
know
it?
Azura Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number
yes,
of souls.
Yes, Azura Star. It's coming back to me.
Find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really.
An everlasting soul gem. Tell me more about this Malin.
Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, diseased. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Illanorta's Deep and vanished.
Illanorta's Deep?
Care who asked you. Star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
How did the Daedra? What? Who's pushing me? I'm sorry, I'm just gonna come on this side of the table if you don't mind. How exactly did the Daedra drive Malin insane?
Azura is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It's
started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there. Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in and Malin had killed a student. And in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work.
I see. You happen to know how the star works?
I mentioned how the star is a soldier, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact
that I know.
You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules. He was close before. Well, I already told you.
Yes. Okay, I bid thee farewell.
Until next time.
How did I get pushed? What the? Some boy just walks into the room and... Okay, let's see. Illinelta's Deep, that's all the way near Riverwood. Right here. Okay. Before I go over there, I will go to Dawnstar and then work my way down to Illinelta's Deep.
No,
that's what I'll do.
What?
What's that?
Let's just keep.
Okay, I am fatigued.
I told you what you wanted to know. What else could
if there's
you want?
Anything you need,
ah, I'm back.
Just let me know.
You remember me? I think I will take that room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Ah, okay.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Turn in early, get a full 8 hours. Early,
I'd send just about anything if it's worth
it's okay.
My time. Keep that in. I do what's necessary.
Yeah, I'll just eat. I think I need like another hot soup, but eat that.
College's laid back attitude. There are still some.
There we go, that's what I want. Oh. Wait. there is a cooking pot over here. Somewhere. Oh, don't follow me in there. Ah, well, it's not. Okay. Maybe not. What?
I'm all ears. Yes.
That a werewolf? A troll. So I'm going to go to the museum first. But I think I brought that up, right? I'm going to the museum first, take care of that. I don't want to say exactly why, even though I'm sure most of you people know, you know, what quest I'm referring to. nice. Oh, look. Okay. Yeah, this is okay. This is where I save frequently, right? Speed is too. Good. Ah, that is the Khajiit.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one. Take a look.
Oh.
Yes. The Windpeak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seek drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
I've been eating a lot of venison, so let me see. I wasn't even really hungry, but wow, look at this. Oh. What a vision. Okay, time to move. I can fish over here.
They say that vampires attacked the ward of the vigilant. Burned it to the ground. I've never heard of vampires in my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is open.
Here comes my first visitor.
The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
Yes, hence why I'm here. A courier gave me one of your advertisements.
And here you are. Good. Come in, browse the display and let's talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Sounds good.
Let's talk inside.
Can tell by my attire that I'm someone who practices the dark arts, not necessarily evil, but
come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. The tapestries hung here and outside were found in hideouts where members of the Mythic Dawn would meet. The cult's greatest accomplishment was the assassination of the Septim Dynasty and the opening of the Oblivion. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn's secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was covered with a dye made from sacrificial blood.
I see you're wearing a set.
That burned paper is all that.
Ah, yes, the Mysterium of Xarxes. I remember that.
Book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all.
Yeah, I remember that. In Oblivion.
The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were.
Yeah, the commentaries.
The
I had to collect these.
Mankar Camorin.
In Oblivion.
He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died. That they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon.
Oh, you have a cooking pot. I hope you don't mind. So, let's see. Can I make hot elsewhere? Well, hey, I can make that. Here we go. I can make a hot version of it. Oh, I can make another one. Okay, very good. Okay. Okay, so what was this job you were talking about?
Did you have any questions about the museum? Or would you rather talk business? A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group. And they're right here, in Skyrim.
You wish for me to get these fragments?
At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked.
Okay. I don't need to know more about this. I'll just
finding the fragments.
Get those fragments. Oh, wow. So I really have to go all over the place. So, Warsaw. Blade. Okay, two of them are near Markarth. Oh no, one is near Valkyries, okay. Very well. Goes on there. Oh shit. People see this? Maybe it's okay. Treskua Kunzul, you again. Oh, I killed it. Okay, never mind. Yep.
Keep your wits about you. Mortal's heart is a safe place.
You again. Potion to increase my speechcraft. Yeah, with this, frost damage, but not warmth. That is something different. Okay, I don't.
The mill is my responsibility.
Megavanin.
That's what I care about. That's all. Understand?
No, I don't want to ask about that. I don't care what petty squabbles this town has. Listen, have you heard of an artifact called Maroon's Razor? I seek the pieces for them.
I don't know what you're talking about, stranger.
Are you sure about that? Silas Vesia says you might be in possession of one of the pieces.
I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true.
It's pretty realistic. I like that.
This. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
I'll pay you. I'm going to give you 292 gold pieces for it. For my own private collection. And I think maybe I'll be able to keep it much more safer than you.
Divines know the real use of new blades. All right. It's yours. Here's the keys. It's locked in the chest inside my house.
Right. Okay.
Until next time.
Did he give it to me, or? What, he said it was inside? So he gave me a key, right?
Morthal used
what?
To be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
Oh. What the? What? Okay. Key to Jorgen and Lamy's house. Okay, and the chest. Okay, okay. Here we go. The deal was just for the hilt. Okay. That is done. Okay, good. I will head to Solitude and I'm going to take the carriage down to Markarth, and then from Markarth to Felcreath. Felcreath doesn't have a stable. This might be a slightly longer one because I'm already at 51 minutes, so this might be one of those that is going to be over an hour, so I want to apologize for that. Take me to Markarth. Right, let me just make sure about that.
Country's full of them down south.
You know, there's a chance this could be one of those hour and a half episodes. But, you know, I'd like to get this all done in this episode, you know, get my runes of Razor. So, you know, I want to get it done before, because, right, you know, it's only September 16th, right, but I upload these ahead of time and then just release them on a schedule. And I want this to be out before Christmas. I think when this one releases, it will be like already in the middle of December. Here we go. I don't need to see the Khajiits. Let my skeletons deal with them. Oh no. Hmm. Yes, I know I'm scaling this mountain as if I'm on a goat, right? But I mean, this is like a magical horse, so. Oh no! Oh, that was a bad idea because I quick saved it. I'm gonna die. Yeah, that was really bad. Unless. Oh no. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, the only thing I can think of, I can do this.
Well, run off.
Yeah, that's the problem. I'm gonna pause it, guys, because I don't want to have you guys have to sit through this whole journey, you know, especially when I've gotten so far. So I'll pause it, and when I get close to it, I'll unpause it. Okay, this is around where, you know, I might have been a little bit closer, but it looks like I might have to fight. Bear doesn't want to fight me. Oh man. That was wrong. Okay. Yeah, you know, I had no choice. I had to start back from Solitude because it just kept reloading me on a death screen. So that was not fair. So wasn't really cheating or anything. It's just I kind of consider that like a glitch. If it was gonna, you know, kill me, you know, if I was so close to a place where it would kill me quickly like that, I think it just should have prevented me from saving it, you know, and then just die. So then I would be forced to, you know, reload at the last quick save or, you know, wherever. And I didn't want to, you know, record all of that, you know, me coming back to this place, you know, in this direction, because it would be just a waste of time. Ah. Oh, come on. See, like, even right now, that was a waste of time having to. But, you know, luckily I'm just right here, so. Whoa, whoa, my dad? I will be dead. Holy shit. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Come on. What am I doing? Did I? So, what I what I think I might end up doing anyways is still splitting this up into two. So once I get it, the piece, I'll end it and get the Falcrease one and get the dagger in the next episode. I supposed to go in here? I feel like maybe I wasn't.
You won't take my eye, mad man.
Okay, okay, hold on. What are you? Exactly sure how she killed me, but wow.
Bruce, Roda!
Enough of this. I've had enough of you.
Where did she? Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Very cool. Get out of here. Don't need to complete that. Okay. See you next time on the next one.